Hey, so today I'll be soldering and I'll give you guys some quick tips on how to make the soldering process easier. So go ahead, and we're gonna go ahead and add some flux to what we're trying to solder. And the flux helps the solder stick onto the points that you're trying to tin. So I'm gonna go ahead and tin these points. And then I'm gonna get the good old handy tweezers, and then I'm going to go ahead and start soldering on the wires. Super simple and easy, and they look clean and fresh.